One of the issues that we found last year, whenever we were repairing a motorhome, was the time delay and the time lag on skylights. If you've got something that's like this, and it's got a big old crack in it, we had an Autotrail F70 that took 9 months for the skylight to arrive. So if you're looking at buying a motorhome, check them skylights for any cracks.